Parece que me toca bailar, hermano.
Finish your dance. Your favorite, I believe.
Excellent timing, Ada. You know how I feel about being tied up. And yes, many thanks. You see, those annoying monks took everything from me.
Including the amber?
No. Cleverly hidden just before they grabbed me.
Well, then lead the way.
My pleasure. And here we go. This way.
Is it close?
Not exactly, but it's safe.
No amber, no deal. You know the terms.
We're good, we're good. What do you want with it anyway?
I don't know. Yet. We've got company. They're looking for us. But we're taking the high road. Got it?
Understood.
Up you go, Luis.
Arriba y listo.
Touch the ember. We'll meet up later.
No! Sorry, what kind of a man leaves a lady? Then we meet at the church. Let's not make it a funeral, eh?
and stay gone. Control, come in. Louise hit the amber, but I've sent him to retrieve it. Control, do you copy?
I'm listening.
Go on.
We ran into some unexpected trouble.
And? What will you do about it?
Louise is already en route to the church. I'm tracking him every step of the way.
Very well.
Then I suggest you hurry.
Copy. Just need to confirm my route first. Heading out to get a visual of the area. That's where I need to go.
Stick to the high ground. You have the means.
That looks dangerous. Better tread carefully. I wonder what that is.
Don't forget your mission. The Amber. Nothing else matters. Wrap this little tour up and bring it to me.
Understood. But maybe a little sightseeing first. Things are heating up. I'll need to disable the catapults. just out of here. So he wants me to retrieve the Amber. An object of ill omen. What terrible actions will be done in its name, and who will pay its dark cost? Because in this world, someone always pays. Best not to ask who or why. I understood that. Made my peace with it. Until that one night in Raccoon City changed everything. I'm heading to meet Luis at the rendezvous point now.
I'm seeing increased movement from Los Illuminados. Don't get careless.
Copy. Ada out. Almost at the church.
What a warm welcome. Seeing quite the crowd here. Huh. I wonder what has them so riled up.
The president's daughter. Undoubtedly.
Couldn't have picked a worse time.
Consider the village infected. Complete local saturation.
I've read the file. I'll see what I can do.
Thank you.
so kind of you to keep our friends busy. Let's see if we can find another route to the church. This way looks promising. Here we are, the church. stood up again. Sounds like he could use a little help. Don't worry, Leon. First time's free. Don't keep me waiting, Luis.
A signal somewhere in the vicinity of the forest. Expect the worst.
That's near Mendez, isn't it? He has a house there. Could be worth taking a look.
Do it. I'll see what I can find from my end.
Should have known he'd be trouble.
Hey, stranger. So what are you buying?
You've picked quite the place to set up shop, stranger.
Aye.
And look what it brought me.
Well now, let's make our first welcome.
Got some rare things on sale, stranger.
Why not try your hand at a new gun, stranger? Might save your life. Easy work. I'll buy almost any stranger. Ooh, I'll pay a pretty penny for that. What's that? How have we procured these curiosities? You don't want to know, mate. What you see is what I've got. Mo holding a weapon to suit your specific needs. Let's try that on for size. We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend. Knife needs care every once in a while. Could be the diff-dazzled, are you? Our craftsmanship demands no less. All my wares are in tip-top shape. I assume stocking up while you can. Wise choice. What you see is what I've got. If you want a fighting chance out there, you best tune up your kit. There you are, as you wished. Wield it. Come back anytime. Welcome. Why not try your hand at a new gun, stranger? Might save your life. Got a selection?
getting thicker. Okay, now for the village chief's house. Burning flesh. I thought I'd left that life behind. Rotten. Oh. should be just up ahead.
Accepted the gift.
Hope there's a lead on Louise here. What have we here? I bet they took him here. Still after me, huh?
Te vamos a romper en pedazos!
Looks like I gave them the slip.
I have some new goods that might int welcome. I've got something new for you, mate. A deal well struck. Knife needs care every once in a while. Could be the difference between life and death. Why not try your hand at a new gun, stranger? Might save your life. Don't always have this in stock, stranger. All my wares are in tip-top shape, I assure you. Better to be over-prepared, am I right? That's good work, if I do say so myself. A well-tuned weapon can make up for a lack of skill, friend. Knife needs care every once in a while. Could be the difference between life and death. We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend. Don't get yourself killed now.
Got something. Must be the big guys. I hope he's down here. Not good. Soul in sight.
Did Luis do this? These belong to Luis. Is this his frequency? My job. Are you about ready to hand over the Amber?
There's a big house just outside the village past the windmill. You know it?
Yeah, I know it.
Then I'll meet you here. I'll be waiting. Ugh.
bad day.
Wesker, to what do I owe this pleasure?
Stop wasting my time, Ada. Find Lewis. Fetch me the Amber.
I should probably thank you for this room. Are you staying? To back me up?
I'm not here to babysit you. See that you remain an asset, not a liability. I have absolutely no use for your incompetence.
Easy with the threats, Wesker.
Just get it done. I'll be in touch.
Yes, just had some business to attend to. I'm on my way now.
Got it. See you soon. Ciao.
Just my luck.
Some wares. Perfect for welcome. I've got something new for you, mate. I'll buy almost anything. Well done, stranger. Good as new. Why not try your hand at a new gun, stranger? Might save your life. Better to be over-prepared, am I right? Hmm. Knife needs care every once in a while. This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little bit goes a long way. You'll see. What's that? How have we procured these curiosities? You don't want to know. In your pocket or your life. Easy choice, mate. There's some things money can't buy. An interesting choice. I mean it in a good way, of course. Let us know when you've made some room. That one. Thank you. Do check out my wares again soon.
Thank you.
My, you are a popular one, Luis.
Thank you.
Sweet dreams.
Hey, got a smoke?
I do, the kind you like. Now where's the amber?
Unfortunately, it's not on me at the moment. And you really should be telling me what a good job I did. Busted my ass and managed to hide it right before I got caught. Which is why I'm still alive.
The deal was, we get you out of here when you deliver the amber. No amber, no protection, Luis.
Such a stickler for details, Hyde. Okay, then. I'll go get it now. How about that? And I do have something else I need to get, too. Are you angry? You're angry. There is this one thing I must do before I can recover the amber.
Before? This is not a negotiation, Louis, so choose your next words carefully.
Whoa. Listen. There is someone who needs my help. You know me. Always the good Samaritan.
Let me guess. Leon?
Yes, exactly. Leon and that young woman, they're both infected. They need this medicine. It slows the infection, and I know it works. I used it on myself. So,
why does this matter to me?
Because you two are infected. It's what I researched for all these years, Ada, and I see the symptoms already showing in your eyes. You must already feel the effects, eh? The medicine will stop them for a time. Just trust me. You have a lot to gain and nothing to lose.
Okay, but this is your last chance. We do this first. And then the amber.
I'll let Leon know.
Hola, Luis here. You guys still around?
Well, I wanted to go home, but Ashley just had to see this castle first.
Perfect, because I have a present I want to give you. Medicine that will help to suppress the progress of your problem.
Where do we go?
Let's see. Come to the courtyard inside of the castle. We can meet up there. Ciao.
I'm sorry to keep you waiting. Shall we?
Locked.
Ladies first.
How chivalrous.
There's a hidden laboratory downstairs. My stuff should be there.
Along with the suppressant?
What would I do without you, Ada?
Be parasite food?
Is something burning?
Guess we'll find out. course they are.
No! We can't let the medicine be destroyed!
Luis! Let it go! Luis! Yourself, can you do it after you've delivered the amber?
It's all gone. Burnt to nothing.
Why is this so important to you?
There are things I must set right. But that is impossible now. It's all over. And I can't help them anymore.
Pull yourself together, Luis. Make more. You know how, just do it.
Yes, it is possible. The ingredients are all here, in the castle. Yes, I need time, but I can still get you your amber.
All right then, let's go.
We can go back up this way, then figure out our next move. This way. Hey, who are you working for anyway?
You're better off not knowing. Trust me.
Well, you can work for the devil for all I care. As long as you get me out of here. Oh yeah, I'll unlock the... Huh? Where's the key? Shit! I must have dropped it. Okay. Won't be my finest effort. But it might just work. Ada? find these ingredients. And just maybe, I can make a new batch of medicine. Time's not our friend. You go. Find them, and I will go grab the Ember. Wish me luck. This is where we part. Good luck.
Likewise. All right, first, bindery. A raccoon. Guess this is fate.
I've got some new items in stock. Come take a look. Welcome. I got something new for you. Why not try your hand at a new gun, stranger? Might save your life. Good as new. A deal well struck. I'll buy almost anything. That cash in your pocket or your life. My wares are in tip-top shape. I don't always have this in. I'll keep a lookout for items that suit your needs, eh?
Water.
How elaborate. The first ingredient should be in this room. That must be the ink. You can stop right there. Leon, would it make me use this? Would you?
Well, after 6 years, that is one hell of a greeting, Ada.
You don't seem surprised. Interesting.
Try using knives next time. Better for close encounters.
Not a bad move. Very smooth.
So who are you working for this time?
Oh, Leon. You know I don't work in town. Leave the girl. She's lost no matter what. You walk away now, and who knows? Maybe you'll live to meet me again. And then I might get you that greeting you were looking for.
You think I'm gonna give up that easy?
Right. How about we continue this discussion another time? Around, Leon. The gate and gong have the same symbol. seems simple enough. Okay, now for the second ingredient. Trap. Looks like something goes here.
I think I know what's coming. All right, one ingredient left.
I reserve some items just for you. My other welcome. I got something new for you. Good luck to you, stranger. Deal well struck. All my wares are in tip-top shape. I assume. Stocking up while you can. Wise choice. That cash in your pocket or your life. Anything else? Now go and cause some mayhem, eh?
Okay, Luis. That's two.
Last one should be in a room accessible from the castle wall. You bring them all to the top of the wall, and I'll have your Amber. Oh, and here's some more info I've recovered about that old rock. Sending it now.
Couldn't just let me through, could you?
That voice.
Gloria las plumas! Gloria las plumas!
abandona.
Last ingredient's not far now. That's right. I still have some unfinished business to take care of.
So, what's become of the Amber?
Sorry, nothing yet. But my little helper is creating quite the commotion. Everything will work out just fine.
As long as you can keep your dog under control.
He's a good boy. Predictable.
Fine. Keep your mutt. But don't come crying to me if you get bit.
Leon, changed your mind yet?
Yeah.
Assuming you haven't, I've got a tip for you. Seems like something big is about to go down in the throne room. Babysitting's tough, huh? I should check below. This must be the collection room.
Interesting. Got everything you need.
Good. And I got exactly what you want. Oh, that's not good. The parasite is reacting to the amber.
So that's the amber. That looks like something Wesker would want.
This will knock out the parasite, but only for a time. You ready? A tu salud. Just remember, it's not a cure. We still need to find a way to get that thing out of you. Understand, it should be working by now.
Take the amber and go. Once the parasite is sedated, you can give me back that damn stone.
I can't leave you here. Not like this.
Spare me. I'll be fine. You got another promise to keep.
All right. But you come find me as soon as you're done here.